Welcome to Animal Talk. Today here we have joining us Gabrielle. Gabrielle is going to tell us all about birds. Gabrielle has brought with her two special guests, Pinky, a cockatoo, and Kiana, a flamingo. But before we start talking about them, Gabrielle, why don't you tell us a little about yourself? How old are you?
I am 7 years old.
And what school do you go to?
Bay Meadows Elementary.
And when you're not teaching about birds, what do you like to do for fun?
Skateboarding.
Perfect. So, Gabrielle, we're wondering, do all birds have webbed feet like Kiana?
No, not all birds.
So why does Kiana have webbed feet?
The webbed feet means that, like, she's a good swimmer.
Oh, so water birds have webbed feet.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so Kiana must live near the water. What's her natural habitat?
The tropics.
Tropics. And what does she eat in the tropics?
Shrimp.
Shrimp. And what's so special about her eating shrimp?
That gives them their pink color.
Oh, so Kiana gets her pink color from eating pink shrimp.
Mm-hmm.
I see. And Pinky is very pink. Does he eat shrimp too?
No.
No. What does Pinky eat?
Nuts and seeds.
Nuts and seeds. And where does Pinky live? His natural habitat?
The jungle.
The jungle. Very cool. Now, Pinky, is he a good flyer?
Yes.
What makes him a good flyer?
From those very big wings.
Oh. Kiana does not have such big wings. Is she not a good flyer?
Only sometimes.
Sometimes. Because the size of her wings?
Yeah, the size of her wings are very small compared to her body.
Oh, I see. So not all birds are good flyers?
Not all birds.
Are there some birds that can't fly at all?
Yes, there are some birds that can't fly.
And what kind of birds would those be?
Penguins.
Oh, very interesting. Okay. So is Pinky here a good songbird?
Yes.
What else is he good at? He can learn. Does he learn tricks?
Yes.
Yes? What does he learn to do? What could he learn to do?
Talk.
Talk. Kiana can't do that, can she?
No.
No, but I see Kiana has a curved beak, kind of like another bird. Like a toucan?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Are flamingos and toucans related?
Yes.
Oh, I didn't know that. Interesting. Now, Kiana and Pinky aren't related.
That's right.
Okay, so how did they meet?
Well, when I got Pinky first, and then like 2 years later, I got Kiana. And when she was still in the box, Pinky just rushed up and said hi.
Mm-hmm.
And asked when she's gonna be out of the box so they could play. And she said, not very long from now.
So then they became good friends?
Yes.
Oh, very nice. And what else?
Well, then one day, Pinky asked Kiana to be his girlfriend.
Oh.
Then after a while passed, Pinky asked Kiana if she would marry him.
How exciting. Tell me about their wedding.
Well, there was about 50 animals and 13 webkins.
My goodness, why such a large wedding?
Because the webkins' weddings are special.
Oh, what's so special about a webkin's wedding?
There's a special dance.
A special dance? What's it called?
The webkins' waltz.
The webkins' waltz. And how do you do the webkins' waltz? Do you think Pinky and Kiana could show us?
Yes.
Wonderful. All right, so they're going to dance for us?
Yes.
They have a special song?
Yes, they do.
Yeah. Wow, what a special treat. Thank you for showing us the Webkinz Waltz, Pinky and Kiana. And thank you, Gabrielle, for joining us today on Animal Talk. We'll see you next time.